Hi, I'm Premier Christy Clark. Today, people around the world recognize International Women's Day. It gives us the opportunity to reflect on how far we've come, to celebrate our achievements along the way, and to honor the memory of the women and men who made all these achievements possible. We've come a long way, and we are working every day to do more together.